It's a 1964 3 horsepower Johnson. Installed a new carburetor kit. Set of coils, two new coils, and two sets of points. New fuel line, changed oil on the lower end. Model's really nice. Great little fishing motor. I have the side cowls removed for maintenance. Those back on shortly. Power Johnson Outboard. Thanks for watching.